Oklahoma City's own Rite of Spring, the Festival of the Arts, is set to open in downtown Oklahoma City. Not only can you immerse yourself in the art world's latest creations, but you'll also be treated to a mix of non-stop performing arts as well. Think the kids aren't into art appreciation? Think again. There are child-friendly venues scattered throughout the festival where they can create their own works of art, or purchase art, or have their face turned into art. And do we even need to mention the food? The culinary arts are well represented by local vendors whose creations span the menu from appetizers to desserts. And everybody has a favorite. What's yours?